Hello, today we are listening a story, Birthday, by Narad Puran. One day, Brahma, the creator of universe, was thinking that he had done wrong by creating this world, because all the animals, all the human beings, and even gods and demons were fighting. So he decided to do prayers. He heard Veena. Narad was playing Veena. Brahma also heard some noise. He said, "I think some people are coming to attack." His son said, "No, it's your birthday, so gods, demons, human beings and other living beings are coming to wish you." Brahma thought, "They all are coming here to make noise. How could be it possible for me to do prayers?" He asked his son to stop them and listen. "Tell other living beings, animals, that we are very happy with them. They may live anywhere and enjoy. Gods, demons and human beings are intelligent. So call 5 from each group, but don't call them together." Narad agreed. At first, 5 representatives of God came and said, "We have come here to wish you happy birthday. Please say something." Brahma said, "Go and live with alphabet D." Then came demons. They also wished and asked Brahma to say something. He said, "Go and live with D." Then human beings read and wished and asked Brahma to say something. He said, "Go and live with D." All of them couldn't understand what is the meaning of D. At the same time, Narad reached there. They asked, "Why Brahma asked us to live with D?" Narad said, "Gods, you have got everything, so Brahma asked you to leave ego, means darp, for D." Then demons asked the same questions and Narad said, "You have strength and you have won the nature, but now you should be Dayalu," that is D, that is kind towards nature, "and let it be bloomed." Then human beings came and asked the same questions. Narad said, "You must do Daan, that give something to the poor, that is spend money for others, for the welfare of mankind." This way, Brahma taught them the right lesson and celebrated his birthday.